A massive fire has devastated lives in the Rohingya refugee settlements here in Bangladesh. This area hosts near about 900,000 Rohingya refugees who fled violence in Myanmar years ago. They have lost their shelters, their belongings, and many are injured. And today, they need your support once again to recover from the latest tragedy. Please give now.